Bad audio can ruin a great video. But what if I told you there's a tool that can clean up your sound, balance your levels, and remove background noise automatically? DaVinci Resolve 20 just changed the game with its new AI audio assistant. And today I'm going to show you exactly how it works. So let's talk about it. Sound design is one of those behind the scene elements that can make a huge impact. It sets the mood, builds tension, and immerses your audience in your story. And let's be honest, no matter how great your visuals are, bad audio can ruin the entire experience. But here's the good news. You don't have to be an audio engineer to get pro level results. With the new AI audio assistant in Resolve 20, DaVinci is putting a powerful sound tool in the hands of every creator. This feature uses artificial intelligence to help you balance and enhance your audio, so no more fumbling through EQs, guessing the noise level, or spending hours tweaking clips. I am going to take you through a quick demo of how I use the AI audio assistant in a typical project. You will see exactly how I access the tool and how it applies intelligent adjustments, remove unwanted noise, and bring out the clarity in your sound. Now, let me show you how it works. So here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I have some clips on my timeline and I have a voiceover audio track that I created with AI. And I also have a soundtrack on my timeline. And I'm going to play this and you can hear what it sounds like without any balancing of any tracks, without touching any EQ or anything. Take a listen.
Welcome to Toronto Fashion Week, where the extraordinary takes center stage and the future of fashion is shaped in real time. This is more than just a runway. It's a declaration, a space where dreams take flight, where visionaries dare to break the mold, and where the next wave of fashion pioneers rise. Here, we celebrate boldness.
Okay, so that's basically this just simple audio with some music behind it. And I am going to use the AI tool to balance this out. So how you find this tool is that you go up to your timeline, click on AI tools, and go over to Audio Assistant. Then immediately you have this window that pops up that says YouTube. And it gives you a small menu where you can go in and you can click for different delivery standards, whether it's for broadcast, whether it's for Netflix, Disney. But the one that we're going to focus on is YouTube. And all you have to do next is just click on Auto Mix. And now Resolve is going to do all the magic for you. It's going to level out the audio of the voiceover. Then it's going to balance the soundtrack. And it's that simple. That simple. Now we're going to take a listen to what the audio assistant did.
Welcome to Toronto Fashion Week, where the extraordinary takes center stage and the future of fashion is shaped in real time. This is more than just a runway. It's a declaration. A space where dreams take flight, where visionaries dare to break the mold, and where the next wave of fashion pioneers rise. Here, we celebrate boldness.
That is absolutely amazing. It worked really, really flawlessly. I don't even think I would go in and adjust anything. I think that came out really good. But the one thing I want you to keep in mind is that this is also a beta version. So I can only imagine what the final version is going to be able to do. This is an absolutely amazing, amazing tool. One thing I do want you to keep in mind is that if you go over to the Fairlight tab, if there's a track that has some automation on it, what you'll notice is that it does turn green. That track will turn green. And if you try to adjust it, you can't adjust it. I don't know if they're going to fix that in the final version or if that's just the way it's going to be. But if you ever run the automation and you notice that one of the tracks is green and you can't adjust it, that's just the way it is. But if you do need to adjust it, you can come back over to the edit page, click on the track that you need to adjust, and you can go and adjust the duck in level of maybe your, if your music is too loud, you can adjust it on that. You can also go back up to your original track and you can adjust the volume. If there is no, if there's no automation done on your channel, you can adjust it as regular. But if your audio track is green, that means you can't adjust it as you normally do. So you do have to go over to your regular volume under your audio ducking and level the volume that way. As you can see, it's a powerful tool and incredibly simple to use. Whether you're cleaning up dialogue, smoothing up podcast audio, or prepping a video for YouTube, this feature saves you time and helps you sound your best. I've talked to other creators and the feedback has been overwhelmingly positive. People are calling it a game changer, and I couldn't agree more. So if you're serious about stepping up your sound design, this is the tool. So let me know what you think of the AI audio assistant in the comment, or if you've already used it, I'd love to hear your experience. If you found this video helpful, give the video a like and subscribe for more content on filmmaking and post-production. I've got more tips coming your way and I can't wait to share them with you. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.